Nine bends, turbulent waters, forever winding towards distant horizons. The Yellow River. The Yellow River, China's mother river, flowing through nine different Chinese provinces on its quest for the sea from beginning to end. Rising in the Qinghai-Tibet Plateau, gushing through the Hershey Corridor and the Helan Mountains, it reaches the vast Ningxia Plain, nourishing the land and its people as it goes. In Ningxia, the Yellow River literally sculpts the land, creating an amazing variety of landforms, shaping its history and infusing it with its vitality. As the only region in China sitting wholly within the Yellow River Basin, Ningxia has a special relationship with the Yellow River. That's why the people of Ningxia are determined to protect the river that has nurtured them and made their land what it is. This is the story of an ancient river, the land it made and the people who depend on it and love it in return.
我就是土生土长的宁夏人，生活在黄河边上，它是我们小时候一个游戏的场所。银川的有非常多的湿地、湖泊，地貌非常适合入画，黄河就像血脉一样，不光流淌在城市里，还流淌在我们的身体里。好，咱们先拿一张纸开始画河，好吗？
好的。
好的。告诉爸爸，河你看到了什么颜色？
浅绿色。
好，还有呢？
还有蓝色。
是不是还有黄色呢？因为这个水有一部分是从黄河里流过来的啊，黄色就代表了它黄河流出来的那一部分，好吗？
把所有的颜色都拿出来。
得，来，我们画一条彩色的河流吧，儿子。
画波纹，你来画水好吗？
好的。
小鱼跳出来，不，
就落下去了。出了一个泡。
对的。
好的。整个城市呢，得益于黄河母亲的庇护，所以有欣欣向荣的发展啊。整个遍布城市的水系，给这个城市带来了很多灵性。虽然是有沙漠性的气候，但是我们完完全全是沙漠里的一片绿洲，它非常宜居啊。这个地方生活节奏并没有那么快，它有自己非常从容和休闲的一面，更加的放松，更加的贴近自然，更加的贴近内心。黄河给我们提供了很多生活的便利，它更在精神上滋养了我们，让我们有一种奔流向前的永不停息的精神。